Hi, I'm Dr. John Shim, and I'd like to discuss a very difficult term to pronounce, spondylolisthesis. In Latin, spondylo means spine, and listhesis means slippage. Spondylolisthesis means the abnormal forward placement of a vertebral body in relationship to another vertebral body. It actually is more than just a slip of a disc. To make that concept easier, if you place two same-sized rings on top of each other, that would be considered a normal orientation. When you look at the rings through the top or the bottom opening, you'll see a round circle. You can see how an object can pass through the center of the two rings, and the space itself is round and uniform. To demonstrate spondylolisthesis, have one of those rings placed out of alignment to the other ring, therefore causing that opening hole to narrow in size. The one circular hole is now more oblong. If you further displace the rings from each other, that oblong space will become narrower and smaller. That is the analogy of the effect of the spondylolisthesis. The vertebrae, or the bones of the spine, in the back consists of a ring that also allows the spinal cord or nerves to pass through its center. Well, if these vertebral rings shift on top of each other, just like the two rings shifting on top of each other, this is that process of spondylolisthesis. It causes a potential narrowing of the space for the spinal cord or the nerves. Spondylolisthesis can be caused by ligament laxity or stretching that allows these vertebral rings to shift forward on one another. In addition, the discs have been compromised, also allowing this abnormal movement. Spondylolisthesis can be caused by a fracture of the back of the vertebrae in the area called the pars articularis. This results in the shifting of the vertebral rings onto one another. Spondylolisthesis can also be the result of a congenital development, in other words, you were born that way, or a degenerative development, in other words, as you age, your ligaments stretch out and the discs become more mobile, or, as we stated above, a traumatic event through the pars intraarticularis. I know the term can be difficult to pronounce, but this is a very important finding and can be a cause of back pain. I hope this video helped you understand the meaning. Thanks for listening. I'm Dr. John Shim discussing spondylolisthesis. If you'd like more information about similar topics, please subscribe to our newsletter or to our YouTube channel. Thank you.